Hey everybody, I'm Ellen here at etrailer.com and we're taking a quick look at the mini hook and pick set. So this can be really handy for any kind of little meticulous job where you might need to kind of poke through things or maybe pull some wiring out of an otherwise hard to get to spot. These are pretty nice and durable. They're made out of a glass reinforced nylon, so it's nothing that's going to be metal or cause any kind of scratches to stuff, so it'll be good for delicate areas, but they're still pretty durable. A lot of roof racks now use this kind of material and other accessories as well, so it's just known for being a really long-lasting, resilient product and should last you for many years. So let's take a closer look at what you actually get with these guys. There are going to be some different ends to these, so kind of give you a different tool for different jobs. They are resistant to any kind of solvents. They're non-conductive, so you don't have to worry about any kind of wiring issues, but maybe you need to get some wiring fished out of place, or maybe you've got a fish wire that's going in that you can't really get to, or you kind of got it lost. This can help get in there and pull that back out, or really any job that you might have. So we'll have this kind of fish hook shape, kind of a classic hook with just a point on the other side. It's a little bit thicker point. We've got a much longer, more tapered point on this one with kind of an angled off hook to it. And then lastly, we have another kind of angled off hook, but a little bit shorter than the other. You can see those side by side there. And then on the end of this, it's kind of a shallow hook. So not quite as deep as this guy. So just some different options to help you get in any kind of delicate areas and connect things together or get them fished out or whatever you need to do. That's pretty much all there is to it for our quick look at the mini pick and hook set. I hope this was helpful in deciding if this is the right set for you. We do have a lot of other tools and accessories and other parts for your wiring and trailer jobs. So if you need anything else, check us out right here at etrailer.com. And thanks for watching.